Hey guys, welcome to SourceFed. I'm Joe Barrett. Okay, I apologize in advance if my next sentence results in any loss of sleep for all you urban-dwelling city slickers out there, but I wanted to provide you with a fair warning, so prepare yourselves, here we go. Big cities are making spiders bigger.
Oh, no, come here. Just, come on, I know it's scary, it's a lot to take in, but let's just take a deep breath together.
Moving on. So, a lady by the name of Elizabeth Lowe from the University of Sydney had her curiosity spot stimulated when she noticed that golden orb-weaver spiders appeared larger in big Australian cities. So, she went out and gathered up 222 of these really fascinating heebie-jeebie-inducing but harmless orb-weavers, some from out in the wild and some from around city parks, and measured their size relative to their environment. The correlation she discovered was the more concrete surrounding the spider and the further away from bushland and leaf litter, the larger the spider, which explains why that guy that we call the spider has been virtually unbeatable at the downtown basketball court. It's not just because he played in junior college, it's because he's a giant frickin' spider. Oh, no, come back. All right, hey, I'm sorry, it was a dumb joke, it won't happen again. We just like sometimes try to infuse humor, it doesn't work all the time, I'm sorry. Back to the science. So, urbanization probably contributes to these super shredder spiders in a number of ways. First of all, according to Lowe, it's probably because of the urban heat island effect and prey availability. Most invertebrates will grow to larger sizes if they are warmer. They are very sensitive to temperature. But heat is a double-edged sword with a tipping point. Global warming might result in bigger spiders, but if it gets too hot, it's... Other contributing factors are light shining at night, which may attract prey, as well as the fact that insects tend to thrive in small urban parks. So, food is easy to come by, and energy is redirected into growth. Out in the bush, the orb spiders weighed an average of 0.5 grams, but in the concrete jungle, that average skyrocketed up to 1.6 grams. That's a significant increase, right? And she suspects the hulking out routine is also happening to other spiders around the world. All species, everywhere, no one is safe. And here's an unexpected secondary finding Lowe discovered. Spiders also seem to increase in size in wealthier areas, and they don't know why. But you know the saying, mo' money, mo' big-ass spiders. Now, urbanization is usually detrimental to our animal friends, as it eradicates vegetation and resources and generally molests the hell out of the environment. But some animals are urbanization opportunists, including pigeons, raccoons, rats, hipsters, and now spiders. So tell me in the comments down below how you guys feel after hearing these findings. Because I feel if we've learned anything after all this, it's that we now know why Tobey Maguire has such a big head after playing Spider-Man in 3 movies. Am I right? Oh, there you go. No. Oh, come on. Look, I know it was a bad joke. Come on. Look, you don't leave. Look, we're a news channel. We're a news channel that sometimes dabbles in comedy. It doesn't work out all the time. Oh, come on. Come on, get back here. Let me say one more thing, please. One more thing. Just one more thing before you go. Don't forget to like and subscribe. SourceFed!